Hello. Well, it's Saturday. I am going to do a face mask again. I do them probably once or twice a week. This is rose with some rose water. It's like a rose face mask. But anyway, that's not why I'm on here. I'm on here because I feel like I don't properly introduce really what it is that I do. And I put on a lot of content and I was like, you know, I don't want to confuse people. So I wanted to kind of talk about the difference between therapy and coaching and why the combination of both is actually very helpful for you, especially if you're an entrepreneur, small business owner. I'm both. So I am both a licensed therapist. I'm licensed in the state of Texas, and I do offer teletherapy, and I offer mindset coaching and business coaching. And I'm also a coach. So I graduated from Columbia with my master's in social work back in 2010. And shortly after I graduated, I became a coach. I really was fascinated, and I loved the idea of being able to help people look at where they are right now and where they want to go. And as someone personally who's been in therapy, so, you know, most good therapists have therapists themselves, because as we're helping other people process their stuff, who's processing ours, right? Like, I can process through a lot of stuff on my own, and it also helps to have a solid sounding board for myself as well. So I've worked with coaches, and I've worked with therapists also, because I too am a human being. And I want to make sure that I'm providing the best possible service and attention to my clients. So I got to also handle myself, right? So I want to tell you the difference between. So when it comes to therapy, we're doing a lot of work focusing on your past, straight up. We're looking a lot at where you are right now. And like, if you're dealing with anxiety, if you're dealing with confidence issues, if you are afraid of, you know, as a business owner, think about all the struggles that you have. Think about what is it that you struggle with? I have a client who's like really afraid to put herself on video. And when we actually talked about it, right? Like, as a coach, the conversation might've looked like, well, this is what you do. This is how you do it. Let's kind of set up a strategy for you to work through it. But actually we went a little bit deeper in our conversation, and what she came to the conclusion is, as a kid, she was bullied a lot. And so she learned to shut up, and she learned not to speak up, because she felt like if she was going to speak up, she was going to get teased and she was going to get made fun of. So if you notice right there what we did, she came to me because she really wanted to put herself out there. What we uncovered was that there's a lot of past baggage that's holding her back. I'm a firm believer that if you don't know where you come from, and if you don't know why you think the way you do and where those issues come from, especially if you're an overthinker and you're analytical and you want to know why, like, why do I do what I do? Why do I think the way I do? Why, like, I'm a capable adult. What is stopping me? Like, if those questions have ever been something that's on your mind, therapy, a combination of therapy and coaching would be perfect for you. Because shortly after we really uncovered why she holds herself back from putting herself out there, there was like a release of emotion for her. She was like, you know what? Maybe like she sees that it's not just like there's something wrong with her. She sees there's a very valid reason as to why she doesn't put herself out there. And as the adult that she is in this present day, she's like, well, I don't have to let that control me anymore. But a lot of times we just need to release what it is that's holding us from our past, make sense out of it, and then come up with a plan to put ourselves forward, whatever it is in your business. So I'd like to say that I am the therapist and coach for business owners, because it is the perfect blend of knowing where you've come from, why you think the way you do, what has shaped you to be who you are today, the obstacles that you think you have. They didn't just come out of nowhere. They didn't just develop overnight. They are in the making. They are a culmination of many things that have happened in your life. And if you look at yourself right here, right now, in this moment, you are fully equipped and capable of moving forward, capable of moving forward. So that's my job. My job is to come in and really look at, well, what is it that you want? Okay, great. So why aren't you doing it? And then when we dig a little deeper, we can see what the underlying issue is. And when you know the root of the problem, you can work through that. You can make sense out of it. Your emotions are no longer running you. You can use your logical mind to help you really be like, well, that happened when I was 5. I'm not 37, or I'm not 47. Like, I don't have to be controlled by that. And there's some healing to be done. And talking it out with someone who really just wants the best for you and wants you to move forward in your life and help you. And it feels good to not be judged, right? So if you've ever wondered, like, do I need therapy? Do I need coaching? I'm going to say both, because I will tell you right now, if you're not doing certain things in your business right now and you're like, what the hell is wrong with me? There's nothing wrong with you, but there's maybe a underlying belief or a mindset shift that needs to occur. And these mindset shifts cannot just happen overnight if you're not, if you don't understand in the first place, why do I think the way I do? Understanding why you think the way you do, why you behave the way you do, why you say what you say, why you don't say what you say, understanding where that comes from allows you to see yourself in a different light. You're no longer this broken person. There's like, there's something wrong with you. There's nothing wrong with you. It's just stuff happens, life happens, and we allow it to control us. You know what I mean? And I hope that is my job, is to really help you see that there is nothing wrong with you. So if you have any questions, or if you'd like to set up a free call with me, a consultation to kind of really see what's best for you, is it therapy? Is it mindset coaching, business coaching, a culmination of all three? I will say with teletherapy, I can only provide therapy to residents of Texas, but with mindset coaching, we kind of go through a lot of things that I would go through in therapy, but there are just certain laws, state regulations, but either way, we will get to the root of why you do the things that you do, why you act the way that you do. If you notice yourself feeling anxious when you walk into certain situations and you're like, why do I get this way? I promise you, you're not crazy. It stems from something. Like everything that is happening right now in your life and the way you're responding to it, and if the way you're responding to it is not healthy or productive, understanding your response and like why you get that way will allow you to have more compassion for yourself. And when you're not beating yourself up and you're not judging yourself and you have more compassion, it's actually a lot easier to move through a lot of the so-called obstacles that you have. So if this resonated with you at all, and you've ever wondered why you do the things that you do, and if you're not asking yourself why you do what you do, I'm going to suggest that you do, because it actually takes a lot of pressure off trying to force change to happen, and rather getting a little bit more curious about yourself, less judgmental, and just having a more open mind, and I can help you work through that. So I would love to get on the phone with you. I would love to talk to you and see how I can help you. If you go to my website at vasavikumar.com, you can go ahead, contact me through there. Or if you see this and you want to schedule a 30-minute session with me, I can send you the link. But that is the difference. That is the biggest difference. I'm a licensed therapist, and I do a lot of work looking at your past. And as a coach, taking that past information, you can't move forward if you don't know where you came from, period. If you don't know your roots, you're never gonna be able to grow. I'm sorry, you can't just ignore stuff. Like if you are a whole human being, right? So I wanna help you really step into that whole human being of yours and understand your full humanity. Step into your full humanity, understand yourself as a whole. You're not just these compartmentalized, isolated events, right? You are a whole person. So I want to help you understand yourself as a whole person and really empower you to look at yourself as not some broken individual, but like, yeah, you got some shit that maybe you haven't addressed. And if you address it and make sense out of it, you can move forward with more grace and ease and have more compassion for yourself and stop allowing things to stop you, stop stopping, right? And just to be able to move through things. So vasavikumar.com. And if you want to schedule a call with me, just I'll put the link. I will give you the link if you DM me. And so we can get that conversation started. I hope this helps. My mask is starting to dry, so that's positive. And I hope you do something nice for yourself today. Bye.